The world's biggest radio telescope is under construction in Guizhou Province in China. When completed in September, it should be able to detect radio signals from more than 1,000 light years away, aiding the search for intelligent life in outer space. CCTV's Liu Yang reports.
Experts say this gigantic radio telescope will fast forward China's astronomical level by at least 10 years. When it's completed, it will be the world's biggest single-aperture spherical radio telescope and the most sensitive radio telescope in human history. In just a few months, it will require radio silence within 5 kilometers. All residents have to move away and no cell phone signals are allowed. The project began in 2011. It cost nearly 1.2 billion yuan, of about 185 million US dollars.
This gigantic radio telescope, the world's largest, could view the universe by collecting radio frequency radiation and will be capable of detecting very weak signals from space. And it could also make a contribution to the areas of the large-scale physics of the universe and to the search for intelligent extraterrestrial life.
Yue Youling is an associate researcher for the National Astronomical Observatories. He's getting ready to discover the unknown. His first priority is to debug the radio telescope when it's completed, and then to search for pulsars in the universe.
We have found more than 2,500 pulsars. We hope we can find at least double that number with this gigantic radio telescope. For example, very small or very big pulsars. Understanding the fundamental physics of pulsars will help us understand the Big Bang. Now we only know what happened after the Big Bang. Everything before that relies on our calculation. Therefore, there are a lot of uncertainties. It depends on the basic parameters of physics.
In just a few days, the last reflector panel will be installed, which means this mega construction will soon be completed. The scientists say there was still a lot of debugging to do. After all, no one has ever used a telescope this big before. Liu Yang, CCTV, Guizhou Province.